What's going on, everybody? It's Brandon, and I decided to make a quick little video. There's not going to be any actual video footage in the background. It's just kind of going to be me explaining what this all is. Basically, about 2 days ago, I was accepted to a new RuneScape community channel called RS Community, and basically, I'll be putting a video out there once a week, and I thought I would make a little video like this once a week every time I put out a video, and it would just kind of link you to that video. So I'd appreciate if you go watch that, go comment, subscribe, and like all the videos that I post on there, and hopefully that community channel can grow, this channel can grow, and maybe you'll even find some new people there you've never heard of. There's about 4 or 5 directors on there now, and I'll be putting up a video once a week, and we'll kind of be rotating, so it should be soon videos coming out daily on that channel, as long as all the videos that I'll be putting out on here. And I'll never put the same video out on here that I do on there. It's always going to be different content, but yeah, so I really appreciate if you guys can go check that out, subscribe to that channel, and keep looking out for videos on that channel, because like I said, once a week on there, and I'll continue all my series and all that on here. Don't worry about that. It's not gonna change anything about this channel, but yeah, thanks for watching, guys. You can either click the link in the description or the annotation on the screen to go check out the video that I put out yesterday for RS Community. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you on Monday tomorrow with my week in review, because of some things I ran into earlier. So my week in review video isn't going to be able to come out till Monday. So thanks for watching, guys.